myself away. Shining in the sun of a night, taking you away and leaving me alone on me. Silver wing, lonely pity out of sight. Don't leave me, I cry. Don't you take that airplane.
Dreams of a Dreamer. You probably would know the fella that sang this. Do you not? Huh? Well, I sang it once or twice. Yeah. Gene Watson sang it. It's a good country song. It's got everything in it. Pickup trucks, drinking beer, losing women, cheating. No money.
Good thing we never done none of that stuff.
And rock and rollers all of our lives.
Lost my pickup in a card game in New Orleans. Girl to a stranger in LA.
like that.
I cried my last tear for you.
We're going to do Ricky Van Shelton tune. Actually, I'm going to do two Ricky Van Shelton tunes back to back. How's that? All right. One's fast and one ain't. One's half-assed. Boy, I've been doing all my songs.
Love slip.
This song. A million people have done this song over and over and over. I bought a record one time just because I liked the cover. It was George Jones and Johnny Paycheck. They'd been out on the road. They come home and they spent a couple of days down at Tootsie's, I'm sure, in Nashville. And they went from Tootsie Street about 3 o'clock in the morning to a recording studio, and they recorded a whole album of stuff you would never believe they'd have done. They did stuff like Tutti Frutti, and both very drunk. And they did one called Kansas City, and it went something like this. We've kind of taken a bit with it. I'll never be able to duplicate what they do, but I'll tell you. If you ever get a chance to get
14 more beers,
if you ever get a chance to get that album, get it. It's hilarious. Tim Cow, Kansas City.
Same, I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, yeah.
It's a fun album.
Great musicians on it too. Obviously, they were the only ones sober.
Yeah. You know all my exes, Wayne?
Sure.
Heard a tune that was written by Cliff Chetty. I think it was Cliff Chetty. A tune called All These Exes. Long before daylight, all my exes. live in Texas. And that's why I reside in Tennessee. Well, some folks think I'm hiding. It's been rumored that I died. Thank you very much.
I have no idea. This one down my last cigarette, Dave.
Speaking of Calgary, we might as well do a song by Katie Lang.
Well, but you got to tell that it's not down, it's not a cigarette.
Hey?
Where is it?
I can't. What have I got on here? My last cigarette, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's just for the drummer, right? Yeah, got to have an M for drums. Everything come out all right?
Whoops! Is that my outside voice?
Yep.
A story about that. When I was a young kid, we had a lot of summer follow to do. We had an old John Deere tractor, and it was too hot in the daytime, so I had to do a summer follow at night. And I woke up after I pulled down about a quarter mile fence. So after we fixed the fence in the morning, I got to go to sleep. And then when I got up to go to work that night, my dad gave me a chunk of plug tobacco. He said, when you start to feel a little bit drowsy, he said, just put a chunk of that in there. You don't sleep. Believe me. One swallow of that stuff. It's like somebody poured hot, burning coal down your throat. Coughed. I didn't get a lot of stuff done because I was too sick. But I never ever tore down any more fence, I'll tell you that. true story.
Okay.
Your hand is like a toad each time you touch me. In your eyes pulls me apart. Don't open the door to heaven if I can't come in. Don't touch me if you don't love me, sweet. It's like a drink when I'm thirsty. Oh, and I'm thirsty for you with all my heart. But don't you love me, then we never kiss. Don't touch me if you don't love me, sweetheart. Don't give me something you might take away. Don't touch me if you don't love me, sweetheart. Don't touch me if you don't love me. Gene Seeley did that. Yeah. If you get a chance, listen to Alan Jackson's version. Awesome job.
Okay.
According to Jack, we're doing Just Call Him Lonesome, if you want to. Call him. Call him Lonesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. He answers to it.
Yeah, thanks for asking, by the way. Can discuss that. Oh, now you're screwed.
Not my words.
Now you're screwed.
No, it's not mine. Okay. I don't need it.
Got no more since you've been gone. You call me baby, I've got a new name. Don't need my old one, call me lonesome. Oh, now you used to call me time. Thank you very much, folks.
Yeah, get them tickets ready.